Hey, what's going on? Joe here with Off Leash Canine Training. Got our newest boarding train in. This is Samson. Samson is a 3-year-old St. Bernard mix, possibly with Akita. So Samson's actually already been through about 6 lessons with us up at our Woodbridge headquarters facility. And he did great. He learned the commands, but owner's still struggling with a few things. Number one, she's struggling very much so with stability. Samson will not hold his commands for anything. He also struggles with heel as well. The biggest issues and the biggest reason why he's here is Samson has some spontaneous aggression. He likes to randomly lunge, snap, bark, anything you can imagine at just random people, which has caused the owner to stop taking him for a walk just out of pure fear of what he could do. She said there's no real reason or why he does it. She hasn't pinpointed if it's, you know, necessarily a man or whatever. He just kind of randomly lunges out and snaps at people. So we're definitely going to work on that. That's why he's here. We're going to try to desensitize him to as many people as possible and get him trusting people and let him see that, you know, we're not going to hurt you. So let's give you a demo of what he does now. Again, he has been through 6 lessons, so I expect his obedience to be pretty decent. Samson, come. Good. Sit. Sit. Good. Down. Down. Good boy. And see, he won't hold it. Sit. Good. Nope. Sit. Good. Sit. All right. Place. Good. Good job, buddy. Let's see what happens when I walk away. All right. Good. Good job, buddy. Awesome. So a little bit of stability with the place command, but as you see, obviously there's no distractions in here. I'm going to try to walk him through here and show you what heel looks like. Samson, heel, 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 heel. Samson, heel, 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 heel. All right, so that's what we're working with. The obedience is actually pretty decent, more so than most dogs that we get through the board and train program, so that's good. We're going to work on his stability. We're going to work on him being off leash. We're going to work on him with people, dogs, all sorts of things. Oh, a couple other things. They said he hates things that roll. Skateboards, bikes, he lunges, barks, all that stuff, and he hates kids. So we're going to hopefully desensitize him with kids as well. We look forward to showing you guys his progress in just about 2 weeks.